Man that is born of a woman hath but a short time to live and is full of misery. He cometh up and is cut down like a flower. He fleeth, as it were, a shadow, never continueth in one stay. In the midst of life, we are in death. Of whom may we seek for succor but of thee, O Lord, who for our sins are justly displeased? Thou knowest, Lord, the secrets of our hearts. Shut not thy merciful ears to our prayers, but spare us, Lord most holy, O God most mighty. O holy and merciful Saviour, thou most worthy Judge eternal, suffer us not at our last hour for any pains of death to fall from thee. I am the resurrection and the life, saith the Lord. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die.